I'd say, you know, we probably had that type of trust since 2015. And, you know, it's always great to have, you know, a guy of Steph's stature who, if he takes that shot, no one's going to be mad, nobody's going to complain. But, you know, for him to throw me that ball in that situation, you know, it helps with my confidence as well.
First row on the right.
Draymond Machinami, Barry News here. What did you think of the job Alfonso did stepping in for Andre? I think he only had two rebounds, but both came in overtime.
He was huge. You know, he got off to a good start. He was able to knock three down. He got, you know, a couple baskets, you know, going to the rim for us. And he was good on the defensive end. You know, so he's brought that energy for us all year when he gets in the game. He gets his extra possession. And, you know, he came over two big rebounds there in overtime. And, you know, Coach trusted him to be in there in that moment, and, you know, he came up big for us.
Last question on the left, please, here.
Draymond, Paulo Tunis, ESPN Brazil. Five straight finals hasn't been done since the Celtics in the 60s. Is this the ride of a lifetime for you?
I mean, it's incredible. It's definitely, you know, basketball careers aren't that long. You can get 10 higher than you love. So, you know, to be the five straight finals, I don't even know what to say about it. You know, it's what you play for. It's our goal every year to get here five straight times, especially. And saying that, we know we still have more work to do. You know, the goal is never just to get to the finals. The goal is to go win the finals. You know, with these 9 days off, we definitely want to get our guys healthy. You know, we need to get Andre back healthy, DeMarcus and Kevin. We need those guys going to the finals. You know, that's our hope, that we can get all three of those guys back moving forward. But in saying that, we had guys step up all alone, and, you know, this entire time. And, you know, we're going to look forward to those guys continue to step up, no matter what happens with the injuries that we have. But, you know, we're trying to go win this thing. It's never a goal just to get there. I've been to the finals and lost so far. So, I'm trying to get it done.
Thank you.
Lillard and Leonard up next.
Logan, I got one other thing for